First of all, being a winner, it is something great. But you know, I can't explain the feeling right now. But it's powerful. When I moved to Nagongera Girls Primary School, I saw the girls were having challenges with the menstruation, making them not to come to school daily when they are experiencing that. I felt I need to do something for them. So with the little resources I had to buy some pads, which I was giving them myself. But it became quite expensive. So we started now selling the idea. We shared with the head teacher, and the head teacher also shared with the district, and that is how we now got support from Global Fund. They make it by themselves. We give those who have already started their periods, and it has now become our culture. In a term, you could find around 10 to 15, and they were dropping out for different reasons. Today, there is an improvement. We have special days for guidance and counseling in our school. Every Thursday we have to meet girls of different ages. We don't put them together. I am one teacher who makes sure that my learners are comfortable. I am one teacher who is ready to move an extra mile to help a child come out of a problem. If it means going to meet the parent, calling the parent, creating more time for that particular learner, I do. Alongside English, I do provide extra time for my children to do baking. And that time is not on the timetable. We create our time, especially in the evening, in the afternoon, where we go and do the baking. I, as a teacher, I try to provide my learners with the ingredients they need. Sometimes when we bake, the children want to eat these cakes. And when they eat them, we now have almost very little to sell and recovered so that we buy more ingredients. First of all, these girls are growing. And when they grow, they will need money. Even now, they need money. So these skills are helping these girls. I've already even felt it already, because last holidays when they went back, some of them requested their parents to buy the ingredients and they bake the queen cakes.
The most interesting thing in baking was just the life skills. I have learned how to make cakes, donuts, pancakes, samosas, and so on. You didn't need a modern oven to bake a cake. You can also use the local one. I plan to own a bakery despite of the fact that I want to become a doctor.
For me, baking, it's like I love it. And other than wasting time in future, struggling for employment in a company, you form up your bakery, then you start.
I learned how to tailor when Chair Evelyn asked for people who would like to join tailoring. And when I went to learn, I said the thing was interesting. When I'm in need, like for example, if I don't have clothes, I can make for myself. For example, I don't have pads, I can cut a material and make it for myself and I use it.
I'm seeing a girl who is going to reach out there and is able to sustain herself. I'm seeing a girl who is going to reach out there and will be very outstanding, will be different from other girls. Those girls who participate in these activities will not remain the same.